This is my grandmother. She is 105 years old. And my granddaughter was born 3 months ago. So in my family, the fifth generation are very active. But thank you. This might be an extreme case, however. Our planet population is aging rapidly. By 2030, 34 countries are super-aged. So we need to find a way to realize self-empowerment society, where the people are work and study continuously. But the report of the WHO saw over 35 million people have a dementia, and it will be doubled by 2030. With this estimation, one of the fifth people with a dementia in the future. So in order to tackle this problem, we developed the sensor to monitor the dementia and related brain activities. And ideally, the sensor can be used at home or office instead of the hospital where the limited access. Currently, the sensor is like this, using the MRI and MEC shown here. Immediately, you can see it's large and highly portable. It requires an ultra-low temperature to operate the superconducting sensor, and it is very expensive. Let me introduce a simple solution using diamond. By changing the structure slightly, we can transfer them from the beautiful object jewelry to quantum sensors. And the quantum sensor can be operated at room temperature. So diamond consists of all carbon atoms. If the carbon is removed and replaced with a nitrogen, and we produce nitrogen vacancy center, so we can arrange the special arrangement of the electron state. And the electron spin property can monitor the magnetic field. And we use the quantum mechanical property of the electron spin. And quantum manipulation allows us to detect the very small signal of the magnetic field, like neuron activities. But how do you make the diamond? Natural diamonds are produced deep inside the Earth, but we can obtain the diamond in my lab. We combine the microwave, just like your kitchen, and with mason gas, so we can make it. And this atomic scale sensor possibility to spatial application from DNA, protein, and cell, and heart, and brain monitoring. This sensor is a future candidate of the Internet of Nano Things. So a future brain imaging, that sensor array onto the head, it has the possibility to real-time monitoring by big data analysis shown Professor Takayasu. And it is very important to develop the supercomputer. And automatic driving system are quickly advancing. My medical application is a detection of the breast cancer spreading in the lymph node. Currently, they are surgery removed, so the non-inverse detection is demanded. So we are developing by using the diamond sensor to detect the breast cancer. So I see the diamond is a future candidate of the Internet of Non-Things. They can collect data portably, inexpensively, and non-invasively at the room temperature. And when to connect the Internet of Non-Things, diamond sensor will have a possibility to impact of the self-empowerment society. And I would like to discuss you about how this sensor and Internet things to apply for the aging planet. And I hope you are interested in the diamond sensor. Thank you.